Janet Lynn's joyful performances captivated fans around the world. Her five U.S. titles were all won with a flowing grace and elegance. Here at 16, taking her second U.S. championship, she was enchanting.
How must it feel to be 16 years old and the defending United States champion? Kind of a tough spot for Janet Lynn of Rockford, Illinois. An 11th grade student in high school, and a good one. Now to defend her title. Julie Lynn Holmes has made her bid. It's up to Janet to hold the lead that she has going into the free skating phase.
And she, too, is going to open her program with axels, first a single and then a double. Effortless, beautiful height. And here's the double lutz that Julie fell on a minute ago. Very nice. Foot axel, hop double axel. If she can hold this pace, there's no question about the fact that she'll be the champion again.
The lonely figure of little Janet Lynn. Her musical program composed of selections from Debussy, Liszt, Mikus, and Beethoven. Toe loop and right into a flying camel. I don't think I've ever seen her skate this well, Jim. Oh,
beautiful, beautiful program. I think the finest this girl has ever skated in her life.
The climax of the United States Figure Skating Championships. The breathtaking performance of Janet Lynn of Rockford, Illinois. The entire crowd on its feet as Janet leaves the ice.